Hello and welcome to our Cryptocurrency Daily Report. It's Wednesday, February the 14th. India and the UAE are entering the regulatory fray regarding cryptocurrencies. However, the broad digital currency market has remained stable. Citibank announced early this morning it will no longer allow its credit card clients in India to trade cryptocurrencies. The ban comes in the wake of other banks deciding to quash the use of credit cards to trade digital assets. The India government has made it known it will continue to crack down on tax issues surrounding profits which are not being reported via traders. It has been reported that over 100,000 notices have recently been sent to cryptocurrency traders in India by the Income Tax Department. Ripple is nearly $1 per coin early, and its range has been stable this week. After hitting important resistance around the 1.15 juncture on Friday and coming under pressure, Ripple has climbed back from the lows of approximate 87 cents. The stability of Ripple in the short term may be appealing for speculators who are looking for an opportunity, which remains extremely cheap compared to Bitcoin and Ethereum, and allows for a greater amount of coins to be speculated upon. The broad cryptocurrency market has continued to test short-term highs this week, even as regulatory winds continue to build regarding the use of credit cards and issues regarding taxes. The United Arab Emirates Financial Services Regulatory Authority is reportedly close to publishing a new set of regulations regarding initial coin offerings to make sure activities and risks are handled with due diligence. Cogerate Canada is hosting a blockchain, IoT, and machine learning conference today and tomorrow for the oil and gas industry. Thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful day. We will see you again soon.